No other people then.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. The cult has 10 guns for every follower. Stay calm, we're gonna get you out. The rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! Safeguarded against a global law police. Ah, I'll have to do one section at a time. Brooke, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
I'm going after the center!
Watch it! I see your wickedness! I'm gonna crush it down!
Sequence.
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo. Should get you through to the control room. You'll see a bunch of consoles, destroy them.
Shit, Peggy!
get back to the silo. I think I got something figured out.
Backup generator online. Evacuation. Emergency.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges.
Evacuation.
Damn it! It's safeguarded against the global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rooks, keep climbing. When you get near the top, you'll come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Danger.
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks.
Proceed to the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Evacuate in an orderly manner.
Get out!
Pressure failure. Carbon monoxide detected. Air filtration compromised. Smoke detected.
It's heading out. Godspeed, Rook. See you on the outside.
Carbon monoxide detected.